transfer, it will be handed down a lot in the future. We know that the LDR firstly is in contact operation, contact of the training, a lot of mobility and authority for our skill and control state, a lot of cost in the operation, and this is for skill and super team. And what we are saying that when it involves the art is contact. It's the option for surgery, especially the and the conditional open surgery. And the other that use technique art surgery. And maybe in the future we can do total endovascular surgery or not. The conventional is formed to build mortality rates around 5 to 6% and stroke rate around 3%. Permanent spinal cord ischemia is less than 1%. But there is still prolonged intubation and enough failure with hemodynamics because from the big operation. The LDR is very challenging to maintain, even open or endovascular, because it's a spinal trajectory and it's the 3D angulation, it's not in the linear plane. So the curve is can be made the NWB of the operation. And for the dynamic strain, they have a curve, configuration, high but control, and hostile movement. So it's very difficult to solve the problem at the arm.
The machine testify to four stone for hyping up procedure. Usually we try to use the endovascular or hyping stent to the stone zero because it can cause endovascular less than another stone because the endovascular stent is designed for only the step down, is not for the curve of the fading arm. So when we landing from in the zone 1, zone 2, is maybe cause the endoleak. Why we change from the open to the hybrid? Maybe we combine or sometimes we can run the hybrid. In some cases, these hybrids cannot be sternotomy or bypass or stop separation or pull down to stop separation. Maybe we can not open the chest. Maybe we just be branching and then put the stent in. And another cause, because of the, when we open, we need to do the deep distal in the arm, maybe listen to breathing. So the hybrid maybe solve this problem. So the hybrid maybe help to reduce the severe risk of stroke, cause of the brain nerve and respiratory risk, and breathing of the deep posterior suture. And sometimes we not need to serrate or advanced separation for bypass. And maybe we can do the one step to eliminate the intermediate ladder. The maintain the gold standard of the hybrid is to maintain the physiological flow to the LP branch, not limiting the issue time like we done the stop separation, and prevent the significant morbid and mortality. This is the classical hybrid classification that we know. Type 1, type 2, and type 3. Type 1 is the acidity restoration, so we can do the rebranching in this area and can put the glove in the zone 0. The type 2 when the have some acidity condition or damage, we choose to share the glove. And type 3 is the makeup. Aorta, this mission is from root and terrible, so we can try to by the total arm plus the percent different time. Usually when the have a desire or reason that we can test the step on the stone, on the stone, to just do the imagining, either the practice, self-sufferian, or intimate, through the self-sufferian, through the practice, and through the self-sufferian, to put the step in the stone, to the stone, but not need to create stenotomy. But when we use to put the step on the stone, zero, we need to open the sternum and sometimes need to on bypass. If we done the Tai Chu or Tai Chi, we need to on bypass, and Tai Chi, we need to stop circulation. Is the Taiwan, maybe we can cramp and put the dimension. Sometimes need to on bypass, sometimes on not on the past, and we can put the stent from anti-plate in front from here. And from the acetylene, if the size more than 37 millimeter, the stent is kind of land. So we should then the tie to in the chains, the acetylene combined with the plate the stent. For put the stent to its own zero, we need to on bypass in this step. And this is the graph. And this is the debunking graph to the vessel. And this can have another part for put the stem for any gear problem. The Tai Chi is mega aorta. We need to shape of the open technique like the conventional to total arm. And then use the person different times to the destiny. And maybe need to another step to cover the lower destiny better. This is the Tai Chi habit part of person defense time. We can apply in one step to change the total arm and then put the endovascular to the destiny to reduce the interval mortality. When we change the arc and then wait to perform the basic ladder and to avoid the left trochotomy. Or maybe we use the commercial graph like this. It's a trophy. So Taiwan is maybe beating hard or on arm or off arm. And Tai Chu is used to on arm and head. Stop the heart to do the acetylene. And Tai Chi, we need to use the circumference by total heart. We have some data to compare between the conventional total heart test and hybrid operation. But the data show that the hybrid seems to be the more morbid and more healthy than the open. And even the some data is not significant, but the progranulopathy here and reverse ventricular dyspnea is significant. It may be from the patient is the both two group is not the same. The hybrid group is more high risk than the open conventional. It's the recent data from the dimension data. The stroke criteria and early mortality rate is acceptable. And the 5-year survival and 5-year for elderly is still okay until now. For meta-analysis, we have the care in zone 0, 42% from 956 patients. We found that the hospital mortality is stalled, paralytia, and the onset of the hemodialysis, and later get dissection is, and the endoly is not more than the conventional so much, is acceptable. Instead, but the comorbidity in the hybrid group usually have a lot of severe COPD, parents, very little stroke, sometimes CPMI, or the renal is not good, patient is doing okay, then the open. So if the result is not good, then open functional. This is the result. From the group use the endovascular, even they have a lot of comorbidity. No patient is don't have a special spinal cord injury. No Taiwan and country injury. No blood in eye and just 8% have done hemodialysis. But it's the that's only early result. Next is the study show the meta-analysis of 15 studies show the 30-day mortality of the hybrid operation stroke, paralysis, and injury is still okay, but the result is around 2010. And then until now is maybe improved. Even from zero and one in the high risk patient, also achieve hemodialysis, paralysis, and stroke, and overall 30-day mortality. Sometimes it's seen more than the open because the group, the patient is not the same. And actually, we can. You should have the anterior abdominal. We done like the second step later after we done the total arm and put the stent like a percent different time already. And from the hybrid arm, this step in the vascular in the Taiwan dissection, the posterior mortality and from retromposing of problem and overall actual survival is still okay. Is the bottom line investment is also the same time. This is the same. And when the patient has the distal arc and we go to the left subcavement, we have some data that when we not revascularize the less of heaven, that they have some paranormal stroke strategy and gas later. So, look over the gene we used to bypass the less of heaven when we put the stem to over the less of heaven. So recommendation, if the BHG, we should bypass when over the less of heaven. In the emergency or emergency, is utilized. And recommend to strongly do G3 or reversibility to the left subcavement if the Lima to LD is still happening. And poor level of life, but no artery. And the good patient have the immobilized on the left arm. And the inferiority repair with negation of the lumbar artery or hypogastric artery occlusion is maybe caused the front part ischemia. Abdomen of the left, vertical artery or vertical vessel peripheral. So we should be reverse by the left subcavement. Even heart position. Or bypass and then like it. It is for prevent the type 2 injury. Okay, then this the least operation is spine for ischemia is when we overlay tumor with the spine and when we operate main segment of the aorta such as the inferior aortic surgery because it needs to ligation the lumbar and subcortical when we call the spinal cord ischemia because we destroy the peripheral. And another option for arm and Animism is the paramita in politics. We have the chimney, political, and snooker. We put the small car in the main car. It's look, not complex. The etiquette for we call chimney. And the etiquette for we call political. With the chimney car. So we serve the car itself. It's what it's called. And in the patient is not fit to functional operation or we can done the like this to put the chimney car piece and by heart, protect that's a failing and then put the skin in here. And usually in center that I go to study, that I'm this technique only when patient is not fit to open, not fit to open surgery. But the problem is here when the small car and the big car, we have the space right here or better. Then we have some problem in the weeds later. The problem comes is first from the when the skin is over, the legs are taken. When the patient is parenchyma, so we preserve the brain go back by use the chimney to the legs are taken. But the concept of chimney is a Taiwan belief, and skin is touching a population together. And divine connection. In the shimmy of snorkel, is the can previous excess, but AAC usually we need to cut down, we put in the arm. Is the can, is kill the plants, and is available if we can repair the gum already in the shell. It seems to work in Moscow in the early, but the position of Taiwan in the week is a lot because have a spending in two guards composition. And the spending of guard integration have some problem in the future. So long term, we not know the result. From the outcome of the shipping, just the not a long term. At the nearly 1 month, still had 100% RMC, but 44% communication we didn't know yet. We have one stop and 6 endoscopy and 6 TV intervention. And for the left palate chimney, we have to, they have to stop and 5 endoscopy and a lot of third intervention is 31. So, it should be that we have hope the problem in early, but we need to solve the problem in the long term. Okay. It's the main result from many other, but the result is the same. The endoscopy is around 15 to 40%. Endoscopies, parenchyma, problem. So totally is endoscopies are 20% and parenchyma is still okay, but have some stroke and morbid mortality is around 10%. But the follow-up is around 1 year. So the resolving arm surgery is okay. And high grade in this slide is still to be the high grade. This look have some 30-day authority stock and soil polishing is more than the open conditional because the patient would have the high grade sometimes more risk than the open group. And the chimney is brand or fabric, painting the majority store and frame publishing is not more than the conventional. The last one, after we done the purple in the Wasla by Shuni, is the brand or custom made in a step brand. We have a lot of company to solve the problem, like cook. Is the anatomic this episode criteria to replace the repair with the stem. So usually the anatomical criteria, the access, the anatomy is too small than 8 millimeters to allow the 24 frames to put in the device and not cautious so much. And another saving zone is the asking aorta is not more than 38 and have the proximal distal lining zone is more than 2 centimeters. Innominate artery is choose more than 8 millimeters and left up. Left common traffic is choose more than 6 millimeters. And this contact indication should be have the lesion in the LD form, as in that is not so big and no combat and no disease in the heart vessel. Because and usually the instrument should be a lot of can be past the curve and have some the move to the vaseline aorta. This hook and have the knot to make the position that we saw from the scene. This the they have the digital band, car have the instrument bands, two band, this formation of two band to innovate and perform colleges. So when the priming put the stem in the arm, usually it should put the wires and back wire past the aortic valve into the LV like in the cavity. Because if we put just the wire in the asinine, it cannot pass the stem in the zone zero. So we should put the wire in the LV and put the pressing for rapid pressing, then deploy the stem to stabilize the heart, then increase the flow. Because when the flow is so much, the car will move. They have positional from the flow and then deploy after rapid pressing from the don't and perfect because I usually we need to cut down and put the capital exchange to the soft wire, stiff wire, and then put the long cheese to put the another graft to be the brass down and then do it. And the left are giving the off-road to prevent the type 2 window leak. So the risk is the exit communication stroke, cardiac ischemia when the valve is open. Why can it lead to the LV and all the valve that can be dead? So when the ischemia is an occur, we don't feel and memorization can do it. And another one, communication, when we fear is to get the session. It's a hook band and in the ground. Usually the number of cases due to the total in the Rosa is not much. The result is really early. It's the best only 27 cases. No mortality in the early, but the 1 year is only one and stroke 3. This result from 2012 to 2016, the case is 40 But he gave authority how to and stop from to. And they have the three in the barn to put in the three barn, but still in early. He required to cut down by the whole venture. In the selection camp that had the vision in the gathering and art, the moment together, like the BAU, only this section or type K section, then we put the combined the ethnic spend to the ethnic and then put the art guard to the art vision. That has some labor to done this procedure. The furniture scar is another option. It's can quick to put in the art. This furniture scar. The furniture scar is has some suitable is the diameter is not more than 38 cm. We should used to have the damage or not to the diameter. And the result just only 30 cares, the 30-day mortality and stock free. It's the current and the Vasla Epic app that we have more than book called Anthony and Kawasumi of Japan. More is landing in the soil silo, except the metal in this zone too. It's the outcome for it and was in the polygamic standing pair. Usually the number is not much, not more than 50, except in the Japan, they have a Nachita, in a state lab, is made, custom made from the Japanese surgeon. They are nearly 400 cases. The typical successful nearly 100%. 30-day mortality and stroke plan. It will get dissection and it will be late. It's not much. So maybe this topic is really interesting in the future. So I think everybody read this slide, but Bhushan. Aortic dissection operation is complex procedure and challenging more morbid mortality and surgical skill. Conventional operation is the gold standard for young and fit patients, but the IPR in the Vasla is the another option to treat in suitable cases when we select or reduce to reduce morbid and mortality in the IPR. And total in the Vasla, this very special care selection can lead to learning curve and more interpersonal skill and will be described in the future. But hybrid and endovascular is need to long-term result as well. So the future trend is maybe endovascular is replaced open. Thank you.